Hi Fixers, welcome back to FIXsage. If your PC feels super slow and task manager shows 100% disk usage, don't panic. In this video, I will walk you through 5 simple ways to fix it, even if you are not tech savvy. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support us. Step 1. Disable the Windows search. Go to the Windows search bar and search for services. Open the services under best match results. A services window will open. Find Windows search. Click any one of them and type W and then find Windows search. Here it is. So once you found the Windows search, right click on that, then select properties. Now if the service is running, stop it first, then make it disabled. Once you select the startup type disabled, apply and save OK. Step 2. Disable the super fetch, the system main in the same services window. Find SYS main. Let's search for sysmain SYS. Here it is. Right click on that, then select properties. Stop the service. Select the startup type as disabled. Apply and save OK. Then close the windows. Step 3. Reset virtual memory, the page file. Open the file explorer, this PC. Right click on that, then select properties. Next, find advanced system settings. Click on that and under performance, click on the settings. Go to the advanced tab in the performance options. You will find virtual memory. Click on change. Here you can find automatically manage paging file size. Uncheck it. And let's set up the virtual memory for our PC. Find the custom size option. Click on that. For the initial size, we have to enter in megabytes. To do that, we have to calculate here. Open the calculator. And please remember, I'm using 16 GB of RAM. So in your case, it might be 8 GB, 32 GB, or any different size. In such cases, type your RAM size in GB. I'm using 16 GB of RAM into 1024. And this is our RAM size in megabytes. Then multiply with 1.5 times. 24576. Remember this. Open the window. In the initial size, enter the value 24576. In your case, it might be different. Always multiply with the 1.5 times with your RAM size. For maximum size, we have to multiply with 3 times. For that, let me clear all. 16 GB multiply with 1024 MB. So this is total in megabytes, and multiply with 3 times 49152. Here I will enter 49152 in megabytes. After that, set OK and apply and save OK. Close the all windows. Step 4. Run disk checking. To do that, open command prompt. Go to the Windows search bar and search for CMD. Under best match result, right click on that, select run as administrator, say yes to continue, and now type chkdsk space forward slash f space forward slash r, then hit enter, type y and hit enter. And now you have to restart your system in order to apply this process. For video sake, I will exit. And guys, this will fix any disk errors when you boot up your system. Move to the step 5. Turn off background applications. To do that, go to the Windows search bar and search for settings. Open it. Then find apps. Click on that. There you have to find installed applications. And I recommend you to uninstall the unnecessary applications on your PC, which you will no longer use. So like this. You have to uninstall, and I will install these two. So once you uninstall the unwanted applications, again open the app section, and this time you have to select startup. Click on that, and here you need to disable the unwanted apps which start up automatically on the boot time. So I will disable it. I no longer use the Copilot, and you can keep the antivirus enabled, and I disable the all other things and close the window. So that's it guys. After the following these steps, your disk usage should drop below 20 to 30%, and your PC will feel much faster. Comment below if it worked for you, or if you got stuck at any step, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to FIXsage for more daily Windows fixes. See you in tomorrow videos. Stay sharp and fix smart. Bye bye.